worst fears realized. 5 years after Katrina, New Orleans is again underwater. The Portable Emergency Management Operations and Control System is being deployed to provide the necessary communications for remote air traffic control.